childhood again. This time I'm making trubochki. I don't know the Armenian word. I don't think that we ever had the Armenian word for this. In English, these are horn, cream horns. Okay, I don't like that word. Trubochki. Very simple, easy as usual. What we need, and I'm making a dozen. What we need, puff pastry dough, cutter, and these molds. By the way, for this I will put the link in my website. You can check it out where you can buy this. One egg, and I think that's it. And of course, it's a something with cream. You will need to make the cream with heavy cream or buttercream if you prefer. I always make this with whipping cream because it's lighter and it's better. Anyways, and we only need two of this 5x5 pastry dough sheets. Okay, two will make a dozen. So we're gonna divide this first in two, and then each will make three stripes. We're just going to cut this. I'll quickly show you how I make this. It's really hot here. It melts very fast, so you better have the dough in kind of cool condition. That way it will be easier to work. All right. And some flour because it sticks when it's kind of hot. And with your rolling pin, you are going to kind of stretch it. Make like a ribbon with puff pastry. If you don't do this step, your trubochki, your cream horns will be kind of thick and very filling. And you're going just to start rolling like this. Just try to make it evenly as possible. Like so. And at the end, you can just press it to kind of seal the edge. Done making these cream horns. Just a quick egg wash and into 400 degree oven, 15 to 20 minutes. These are baked, cooled down, and I can take this molds out. They should come out pretty easily, and it took me 15 minutes to bake this. Also, I already prepared whipping cream, and I've made a couple of videos for cakes where I also make some whipped cream, so that's nothing very difficult, and I'll put detailed description in with the recipe. All right. So the cream is ready. You can either use a pastry bag or just use Ziploc, one of those large zipper bags, Ziploc bags, if you don't have one of these. This is the fun part. All right, just grab one and kind of squeeze it inside. That's it. Just finish everything. It took me 2-3 minutes to fill this with cream. And I again prefer with whipped cream. You can make buttercream if you like. But with whipped cream, these are so much lighter and fluffier. The best. That's it. This is done. I hope you guys join me for my next video. I have something very special. And remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching.